Welcome to 2K Sports. We have the NBA coming up. Great to have you with us. Welcome, everyone. Courtside with two ex-NBA stars, Grant Hill and Brent Berry. I'm Brian Anderson. We've got Ali LaForce on the sidelines tonight as well.
I'll tell you what, once things started to go downhill, their performance plummeted. It wound up getting pretty ugly.
Yeah, it felt like just the entire roster was stuck in neutral. There was nobody offensively that could get anything going.
And the Phoenix Suns have been a completely different team since acquiring Chris Paul. He's the leader of this team, and he helps set the tone on both ends. Coming out swinging and hitting the game's first bucket.
Well, for us, it'll be interesting. Can they keep that kind of pace up all game long?
Pass to Durant. Ayton with it. And that comes off the assist by Durant. Boy, the city of Phoenix really embracing Chris Paul as soon as he arrived.
Yeah, I mean, he's in the latter stages of his career now. But you would never know it based on how hard he plays every single night. He just makes everyone on this team so much better.
Shots good by Thompson.
Well, this is opening up scoring opportunities because Curry's such a great shooter. Guys are going to be open.
Here's Okogie. And he buries his first look.
How about that shot? Not exactly something drawn up by the coaching staff.
And it's Kevin Durant with the foul. That's his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
First quarter and about a minute and a half in. Curry gets the bucket.
And the right guy to finish the job, Curry.
Outside Booker. Pass to Ayton. That one is off. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way. Wiggins outside. And Chris Paul clears it away. Outside Booker. Inside. Here's Ayton. And the layup is good. Ayton's got his second basket.
And this kind of distribution is something that Devin Booker is only going to improve upon.
Poole outside. Another three for Golden State. Hey, it's an exciting time of year with the playoffs on the horizon. Grant, should teams start changing up their rotations with the postseason in mind?
You know, B.A., I'm not a big fan of that. Of course, seeding is so important in the postseason, but I don't think it's time to start experimenting. It's still about winning games and getting into the best position possible.
The Warriors leading. Curry with it. Doing damage on offense. He's averaging about 29 and a half a game. Three-pointer. It's hauled in by the Suns. First chance of the year for them to go up against this Warriors team.
Yeah, we saw how combative yet enjoyable last season's series was. Two very excellent teams going at it.
Yeah, people who saw this game got their money's worth, and it was fitting that they split the season series, given the enormous talent level on both sides.
Yep, count it. Curry's got 5 points.
Getting down the floor quickly, this is a huge part of the offensive attack that this team deploys, and Steph was wide open.
First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Oh, he nails that one. 3 for 4 now.
And they've settled in quickly today. A nice flowing rhythm to their offense.
.121 left to play in the first. Well, Brent, not many players love the grind of the game like Stephen Curry.
Well, when you get to a point, B.A., where you're practicing and you only count the makes if it's a swish, and you count it as a miss and you hit the rim, attention to detail like that gives you all-time greats like Steph Curry.
On the wing, Curry. The three is up. Sends it home from three-point land. 10 points for him. All right, guys, a breakdown here of the hustle stats for the Warriors.
I must say, their defensive intensity has been impressive so far, really making it hard for the offense to hold on to the ball.
And they've sort of assumed control of this game with their pressure defensively. They've been into the ball handler. They've done a great job of swarming. So they're creating some turnovers. They're capitalizing on it.
All game long, he's been getting to his spots, and the defense has yet to adjust. These teams are finding the range, showing a lot of confidence.
It seems like they're going to find out who can make the deepest threes. Right now, it's a shootout.
They get it back. The kick out. Curry sinks it. What range from downtown.
And the defense is really allowing them too much room on the perimeter.
Left side, Craig. He used the shot fake to create the angle, but he couldn't get it to fall. And as we conclude the first quarter, a one-sided game so far. Warriors ahead. They lead by 13. And back to the start of the season.
Fans, give it up for your Warriors.
Great to have you with us. Second quarter of basketball. This game has not exactly been neck and neck, but plenty of time left in this one. Boy, for the Warriors, this has been the game they've wanted to have.
They are looking engaged so far, especially on offense.
Well, if they wanted to start well, this would be it. They seized momentum right away, and they just didn't let it go in that quarter.
Yeah, you know, after a couple down years with key players injured, it's safe to say the Golden State Warriors are back. They're getting torched on the perimeter. Four of the last five buckets have been threes.
Pass to Ross. Outside Booker. And here's Biombo. Green covering. Oh, it's blocked by Green.
I like the extension there from Draymond Green reaching out and timing that one.
Curry, no good. The Warriors are back to contending for championships.
Yes, they are. A testament to their perseverance and belief in themselves. They knew once they got healthy, they would be a threat. And they've been a fun team to watch as they get back to form.
To the paint. Stolen by Booker. Pass to Ross. Let's it fly. And that one hits the back iron.
Good contest. Can't let him have open shots from mid-range.
Thompson with it. And it's Paul picking him up. Outside, DiVincenzo. And here's Curry for three. Ooh, he's found his rhythm. 7 for 10 and counting.
Well, to have a soft touch is one thing, but to do it from 25 feet? Come on, Stephen.
Pass to Booker. Craig on the wing. Let's it go from deep. Warriors with the rebound.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Curry with it, guarded by Ross. The baseline J is on the way. And off the front iron, and in it goes. Curry's got 5 points now in the quarter.
But bands on the meatloaf overseas, tidy up for me. Before I get home, take one, take two, take three. Heave it, stop, hide it, comments on your sleeve.